Hello everyone. So today I am going to tell you about 7 management teachings from Ramayana. One can easily correlate the modern management lessons with Lord Ram's 7 teachings in Ramayana. We know it very well that business can be run with the help of ethics and governance. And the best example for our scriptures is the Ramayana, from where we can get different domains and different examples in how Ram has dealt with different situations. So we will discuss about business ethics and corporate governance through the examples of these Ramayana. The first example, Lord Ram presents the perfect example of leading by values. How a manager has to tackle all the situation is well presented by him when Vibhishan asks him how he will defeat huge army with his limited resources. He explains, using the example of chariot, whose 4 wheels denote character, courage, ethics and valor, 4 horses denote gusto, strength, energy and passion, and the 4 reins denote forgiveness, compassion, consistency and equanimity. The weaponry, knowledge, strategy, intelligence, skills, commitment and a restraint of ego, these are the weapons which can help us in win any kind of battle. Number 2. Emotional intelligence is an embodiment of all the discussed things which we have discussed in the previous slide. It makes victory possible against any opposition. You need to be consistent in your approach to different people, no matter whom they are and where are they coming from. Number 3. Ramayana gives us good example of managers in Ram, Sugriv, Vibhishan and bad manager in Ravan. Now why I say so, I'll tell you in the next slide also. Ramayana is an example where people learn to get their work done from their rivals as well. Number 4. Angad, whose father was killed by Ram, actually helped him in battle, while Ravan ignored his manager's suggestions. This shows excellent managerial skills of Ram and Sugriv, while Ravan, being bad one, ignored the suggestions including Vibhishan and lost the battle in his kingdom. Number 5. High motivational support provided by Jamvan to Hanuman, as we all require in our daily routine work lives from our managers. Other aspects of modern day management can be seen by when Jamvant has actually motivated Hanuman when he had forgotten all his powers. Number 6. SWOT analysis done by Hanuman on the Lankan army. By analyzing the strengths, weaknesses, opportunities and threats of Lankan army, when he was asked to convey Ram's message to Goddess Sita, the strategic alliance formed by Lord Ram and Sugriv, in which the former helped in regaining his lost kingdom, while the latter helped him providing resources and help find Sita and win over Ramayana. Number 7. Business runs on the cordial relations. We should understand that business are something which can only be run with the help of others. Lord Ram in Ramayana has proved that a manager who can nurture good relations with the employees, clients and in anyone in whose contact the organization and management comes can do wonders in the company. So we should understand that cordial relations is the key to success for any business organization. And at last, a perfect saying from Lord Ram, obstacles are things a person sees when he takes off from eyes from his goals. Why? Because if we are focused on our goals, we will surely get success someday or the other. So thank you for watching this presentation. Please visit us on www.eduplane.com. And do give us your feedbacks. Thank you.